Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 5 of Perfect Match. Let's get started. Yeah, as if we don't know what a dating sim game is. Let's try that one. Aha. My beef. Never mind then. I'm getting it. Thank you. She looks like she might know something. Boyfriend? Okay. Not bad. Are you talking about the matches? Because they're technically a dating theme on legs. Until they gain conscience and then they become more like people. Maybe he's actually a robot. No! If they take pictures of you, they're gonna find you. Really? When you're hiding, you don't let people take pictures of you. I would actually play that. She really wants to play it. He's a king? Ooh, it's gotta be blue. Wow. If it's a dating scene, it has to have a happy ending. What happens? Is it good? Is it bad? I have no idea. Let's go with let's play it safe. I'm sorry. He is kind of hot. hot. Mystery woman. But you're in danger. Oh my. We need to get to cut to the chase, but at the same time, I don't wanna scare him. Okay, never mind. I'm supposed to keep my mouth shut. I screwed up. Oh, hardly. You look nice tonight. They have. Okay, I thought for a second they were gonna have his son. Okay, it is Damien, real Damien. No! I feel like he would like the middle one, but we do need to take down arrows. Let's go with the middle one. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it and subscribe for more choices videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.